I was just trying to get the power back on. Here,